Vicity channel. Today I will be teaching you some more about keyboard, and this is lesson 2. So if you haven't watched the previous lesson, you'll find it on this channel, and it'll just be easier for you to learn about this. Okay, so the first thing I'll tell you about is the name of the keys. This is C, D, E, F, G, A, B, and this is C, and it starts all over again. So the next thing I'm going to tell you is the middle C. So as you can see here, there's a small indication C3, and this indicates the middle C. And usually when you begin to play the keyboard, you'll start with songs that begin with the middle C. So it's just easier for you to play, like, if you know this. The next thing I'm going to tell you is about the fingering. So your thumb is considered as the first finger, your index is considered as the second finger, your middle finger is considered as the third, your ring finger is considered as fourth, and your pinky is fifth. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same thing for your left hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The reason I'm telling you this is like when you begin to play some songs, you'll see some numbers over the notes, and it will be easier for you to locate the notes. And it'll just be easier for you to play. So the next thing I'm going to tell you is about the black keys on the top. Just remember, when I see a higher, it means going toward the left of the keyboard. So I can say this note is higher than this note. And when I say lower, I mean going towards the left of the keyboard. So this note is lower than this note. So these black notes are either called the sharp note or the flat note, depending on how you play. So if we play one half step higher, we say it has a sharp note. So if we play this, since I'm going higher, that means towards the right of the keyboard, this is known as the D sharp. Since I'm playing D and then sharp, it's known as D sharp. And it's just the opposite for flat. So if I play this, then this is known as the E flat, because I'm going towards the lower. So I'm going one half step lower. So therefore, E flat. So that's all I have for you today. Thank you for watching.